Hello, Internet. It's me, Matthew from Doom Kitten, and we're here with Star Wars The Old Republic. I'm going to be playing it. Hopefully, I'll get through all the classes. If not, well, no one will be surprised. I'm on a server I don't usually play on, so I have no characters on this server. No legacy, no nothing. If you don't know what that means, don't worry about it. It just means I'm kind of starting fresh. There are some things I will still have access to, but they're mostly cosmetic. And right away, they have me started as a Jedi Knight, but I'll go Sentinel, because I'm going to be solo playing. And, let's see, do I want to stay as a Twi'lek, or do I want to go as a Brock? Twi'lek or as a Brock? Yeah, I think I'll stay as a Brock. I think that'll be good.
I will face down now, all darkness in the galaxy.
And there's our protagonist's voice. Now, excuse me as I tweak his entire aesthetical being. Be right back. Okay, there he is, our
face
hero.
Down all darkness in the galaxy.
Yeah, all darkness. Our hero, ladies and gentlemen. Isn't he aesthetically pleasing?
Jedi's limits must always be put to the test.
Yep. And he sure likes talking. Let's name him Bayo. See if that's available. It is! Marvelous! Tython, homeworld of the Jedi. You may be asking yourself, hey, isn't that temple from The Last Jedi supposed to be the homeworld of the Jedi? To which I say, don't worry about it. And here's our protagonist, Bayo.
Welcome to Tython, Padawan. Everyone at the temple is looking forward to meeting you. Your former masters praise your combat skills. They say you're becoming an expert duelist.
Oh, well, you know, I'm just automatically a badass like that.
It's easy to excel when you're trained by the best.
The Jedi Council will assign you a new master to oversee your final trials. You'll be tested in ways you can't imagine. But when you leave Tython, you'll know what it means to be a Jedi Knight. More importantly, you'll know yourself.
Aw, man, I love introspection.
I'm eager to face these trials. Where do I start?
There's a speeder here that will take you to... Hang on. I'm getting an emergency signal. Flesh raiders? Armed with blasters? He must be mistaken.
Regardless, it's trouble.
I'm mistaken or not, that Padawan is under attack.
They've never come this close before. Flesh raiders are a species of hostile natives. They're smart enough to use tools and violent beyond reason. I'm sending every able-bodied Jedi down to the Padawan training grounds right away. Especially you.
I just got here.
What makes me any better than the others?
You've been trained for dangers like this. I know I can count on you. Take the speeder outside to the training grounds, push back the flesh raiders, and find out if they're really using advanced weapons. Go. I'll catch up with you after I alert the Jedi Council. May the Force be with you.
And also with you. Alright, now excuse me as I just adjust this whole UI situation. Alright, we are ready to rumble. Let's head out past Cad and Bambi. I'm sorry about your mom. And let's go get that speeder he was talking about. Ooh, Wolfenheart. That's a nice legacy name. Yeah, so this is Star Wars The Old Republic. I think it is a very pretty game. You know, it's not the most spectacular, but for the cartoony graphics that it has, it's pretty good. So that's what I think.
Mechanized travel is for official business only.
To the Gnarls outpost.
Are you safe out there?
And this is what the speeder travel kind of looks like in the Old Republic. You just kind of jump in a vehicle and it autopilots your way there. It's a really short one, kind of unnecessary, but hey, it gives you a nice view of the river. No guild controls this sector. Cool. And, it is surprisingly busy for what time it is in real life and for which server I'm on. It is surprisingly busy here, actually. Alright, let's talk to Master Rail next.
Padawan, come here, quickly. The training grounds are not safe today.
This guy looks like he's about to... No, you know what this guy looks like? He looks like Avril Lavigne once wrote a song about him. And then he joined the Jedi Order. That's what this guy looks like to me. Anyway, that's why I'm here.
Knight Weller sent me to help with the Flesh Raiders. I'm combat trained and ready to help.
And the Force is with us. Few Padawans here can make that claim. The Flesh Raiders moved into the training grounds, organized and ready, attempting to isolate various groups of Padawans. There's a group of students in the hills we lost track of. They're not combat trained.
Don. I'm busy. What do you need me to do?
Just let me know what's required. I'm here to help.
I've got a beacon here. If you can find the Padawans and set the beacon, we'll send an evac shuttle as fast as we can. A group of Jedi from the Temple is headed this way, but maybe not fast enough. May the Force be with you.
And also with you. Alright. We got a bunch of people here also talking to... Ooh, Gavin Mercury. Very nice. Alright, let's go stop this Flesh Raider and get a look at him. Okay, maybe... It's going to be a little hard to get a look at these guys right now, I think. But as you can see, they're kind of shark people. They're like hammerhead shark people, which I think is a super cool aesthetic. Yes, sir. Yeah, I discovered the Gnarls. Good for me with that. Hey, watch the friendly fire. Helping out you guys. Let's check out this Ooxie Beast. Get the Ooxie Beast directory for the Codex. You got there first. Yes, the flawless graphics in this game. They bring me joy. Alright, let's jump up. Now you see that little yellow bar going up at the bottom that just filled up when I leveled? That's my focus, or force, or I don't know, something. Anyway, I build it up by doing basic attacks, like strike, and use it with more advanced attacks, like slash. Yeah, it is called focus. Look at me. Alright, so boom, build up focus, use a heavy attack, does more damage. So I can burn through that real quick. It's pretty simple stuff, your basic resource management. Don't mind me. That was rude, I shouldn't have done that. You wanna get that one? Actually, what level are you? You're level 70, you didn't need it. Alright, right. Cutscene time.
You're unharmed. Good. Flesh Raider shot me in the leg while I was rescuing some Padawans. Don't know where these things got blasters, but I know how to use them. I've been evacuated to a med center, but the fighting isn't over.
I'll stand my ground.
I'll push back the enemy, whatever it takes.
We need to stop them at the source. Another Padawan found a cave tunnel the Flesh Raiders used to enter this valley. I need you at that tunnel, making sure the Flesh Raiders don't get any more reinforcements through it.
Consider it closed.
I'll find this cave tunnel and seal it.
We need to end this conflict before anyone else gets hurt. Find the tunnel along the mountain range. May the Force be with you.
And also with you. Oh, whoa, 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 hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Thank you. Show off. All right. Ooh, what's this? It's shiny. You got it? Yeah, you got it. All right, cool. Need to find my own shinies now. Wait, there's a shiny. Wait, no, it's not shiny. Phantasmagoria. Very nice. Can I get, like, stuck in here once it respawns? Hold on a minute. Well, no, you can't. They kick you out. All right, cool. I'm glad the developers thought of that because of assholes like me who try and break the game. Very nice. I have to free the captured Padawans. And now all of them are shiny. So I don't have to wait for that one to respawn over and over again. Very nice. These are just little bonus missions that give you a little, well, what does that give you? Bonus XP and bonus credits. Not many credits, but plenty of XP, so that works for me. Haha, I got here first, Quibase. Revel at my superior tactics of running straight at a blue shiny object. I am truly unstoppable. Oh, look, a chest. I'll show you what chests are like later. Dagger Dick got there first. You gonna do it, Dagger Dick? There you go. Okay, well, Dagger Dick's aside. Whoop, there goes someone. Jumping off into the river. Oh. Ah, Quibase. You got there first this time. Oh, dear. Okay. Whoop. Don't these look like hammerhead shark people? That is so. Oh wow, I leveled up again. I should probably get some new abilities. I'm still running around with my level 1 abilities. Right, so pop the Teal Sean Hollow statue and 4. I will figure out how all these work later because I am not very good at this game. No sir. But I do like my new this. Boom! AoE. That's right. Oh, and I'm building up centered. I am becoming centered through combat, as all good Jedi should. Oh, no. Someone got there first. I'm not doing too hot, actually. Bambi! Oh, Bambi, I underestimated you. As always, I underestimated Bambi. There you go. Go free, Padawan. Go, run. Run for the hills! Tell them Bayo saved you! Alright, what's this do? Converts instantly generating 4 focus. Oh, it's that thing. Oh, I remember that thing. It builds up focus when you have enough Zen. Or it generates Zen once you have enough focus. Or MMOs are weird. Alright. Didn't Bambi just save you? Did you get captured again? Alright, I'm saving you this time, but you're on your own after this. Because I can only open one more cage. After that, you're on. Alright, save you. And level 4. Boop. Where am I going?
What do I get?
I'm going over there. I'm going the wrong way entirely. I have to go secure the Gnarl's Cavern now, because that's what I'm closest to. Oh, an injured Flesh Raider. I should go help him out, and in the spirit of Jedi camaraderie, go kill him! Entering the cave, killing some flesh raiders. Oh, look at those mushrooms. Those are some pretty mushrooms. Oh, I've been getting gear I can equip. Better armor on the boots. Better. I don't even have any arm wraps, so that's automatically better. Alright. I have some badass cufflinks now. You can't stop me. Boom. Feel the power of the cufflinks I got off of one of your dead friends. That presumably they got off of a Jedi. Or a Padawan. Boom, boom. See, it's impossible not to, not get the bonus here, because you can't skip these guys. You know, it'd be different if you had to go down there and clear those guys out to get the bonus, but I already automatically got it just by getting this far. And no fall damage when you do the jump, too, which is nice. It's a good way of clearing a distance or something like that. I'm already level 5, but I think the level cap's 70 in this game now. I'll be right there. I'll save you in a minute. I just have to change my pants. And look at these skulls. I'm really glad I'm not fighting these guys, because their four teeth terrify me. I think I heard more screaming. Oh, oh no, Caliph and Una! Don't fight!
Stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here. Because the Order must evolve, and you are weak.
What's happening here? What's going on?
What's this all about?
You are dangerous. You killed my soldiers.
Oh no. These guys have a white tummy.
Not attacking. Cleansing. And we have only begun.
Uh-huh. Can I join you? These guys suck.
Sounds like fun. Where do I sign up?
You cannot save yourself with tricks. The old order is dead. Long live the new order.
Yeah, this guy does not seem... Okay, alright, okay. Alright, excuse me. You just keep whacking me with the lightsaber. I'm gonna kill your guards. The Flesh Raider Predators. Alright, and you're not gonna do much to me. Oh, no, you're beating me quite thoroughly at the moment, actually. Well, he's dead. So much for the new order. Now, I like this. It's a rocket ship engine that they're using to cook meat. That's adorable. You okay, Una?
You do all right? What happened here? Thank the Force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
How do you know that, Master Kallik?
He organized the attack on the training grounds. Called the Flesh Raiders his soldiers.
I warned the Council these natives aren't mindless beasts. This is proof. This lightsaber... There's something familiar about it. Strange. You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber. Impressive.
Yes. Yes, I am.
The Force was with me as usual.
Don't confuse confidence with arrogance, Padawan. Your masters should have taught you the difference.
Yeah, but this is more
over,
fun.
But we don't want any more Flesh Raiders coming through here.
Take the camera. Show us the power of the Force. Very nice.
That should hold them back for now.
Why is your belt so shiny? What purpose could that possibly serve? That was amazing.
I can see why you're a Jedi Master.
When you get as old as me, you learn a few tricks.
I make rock move.
Never wonder your power cooker to Ronti.
Not yet. I'll get you to a med center. You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
Yeah, okay. Where's that?
I only just arrived on Tython. Where am I going?
Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
Follow the objective on your mini-map, dumbass. All right. Master Cowlick. We'll see more of him in a bit. Oh yeah, I'm just like casually on blue fire, by the way. I completely forgot to acknowledge that. Is that just... It's a meat chandelier! For your meats! And you got turned around. Don't mind me. When I'm on fire, it's because I have enough centering to activate my zen. Like a real Jedi. This game's so realistic. Take that, Winma. You were just an innocent bystander, but now you are a loot. Ooh, and you had a shirt. A layered tunic. Oh, that's much more stylish. Hold on. Yeah, there we go. That's much more Jedi. Yeah, that sandy texture. Alright, let's go save those missing students. I probably shouldn't just left them there, but they'll be fine. You know, it's just a war zone. They'll be fine. Alright, here we are. Don't worry, you're safe. The protagonist is here.
How's he looking?
He should be resting in the Jedi Temple. But if you're determined to press on, I can help him along.
Give him the last of the Colto if you have to. We'll fight again soon.
Hey, guys.
Hey, good to see another Padawan alive out here. You're lucky those creatures haven't caught you yet.
Oh, no. You don't talk to me like an equal. I have a soul. You don't. Because you're an NPC. You must be the lost Padawans.
I've been searching for you. What happened out here?
You they'd sent rescuers.
We came seeking knowledge of the Jedi Code. The Flesh Raiders interrupted our trial.
Never fought like that in my life. We killed it, but Jaredin was badly injured.
It? You fought one? I killed like 50 on my way here. Yeah, I'm surprised you killed one.
I thought you didn't have combat training. The Masters wanted you out of harm's way.
We're not warriors. Besides, it is not the Jedi way to seek revenge.
That's your opinion, Menaeus. It's not what we decided. Training or not, a bunch of animals won't keep us from becoming Jedi.
Isn't she right? Jedi don't give up, do they?
I mean,
she is wrong. Remember the Jedi Code. There is no passion, there is serenity.
That's enough, Menaeus. If you want to help us, we could use you. Help make the Flesh Raiders pay.
Yeah, you're going home, Miss Agro, and I'm sending you to counseling.
You're walking a dangerous path. You and your friends need to get back to camp while you still can.
But we're so close to finishing the trial.
No, we are not. I see you have a signal beacon. Leave it for us, and as soon as we have gathered our things, we will signal for a ride back.
All right. Guess I'm being a good guy this time around. Or at least a condescending asshole. One of the two. One of the two. Alright, I am back. I just fast-traveled back to this starting area here. Didn't miss anything. I just went through my mail, got my collectibles, all that good stuff. You know, things like the pets, and some of them aren't showing up in my menu, which is a bit annoying, but we will endure. Alright, Master Relnix, I have returned and saved the Padawan, just like Bambi, and Wyke Finken and Cadilvo and presumably Sota and Asper Vic. We all saved the Padawans.
The beacon worked and a rescue speeder is on its way. You really came through for those Padawans.
You really failed at your job. No, the students will need help.
One of them was injured. You need to send a medic with the rescue team.
Standard procedure. They're in good hands. You probably want to get back to your trials. Again, thank you, and may the Force be with you.
Ooh, I got some new gloves out of it. Very nice. And a level. Oh, this is the best of days. Look at these gloves. They match my outfit much better. Boom. Oh, they have stealth technology? Hwah! Well, I have long distance sword attack things. Out of range, move closer. You are not a ranged fighter. Get up in there. Get up in the business.
Don't mind me, I'm on blue fire again. Boop.
Yes. Fall to my Zen. My Zen will overcome any obstacle. So Zen. I'm so Zen right now, guys. I'm centered. I got 8 centered. Out of... how many do I need? I need 30 stacks of centered. Oh, those are so weird. And here it is, the Jedi Temple on Tython. Isn't it a... grass, could you? I'm trying to. Thank you. Look at that. Oh. Beats the cheesy chunk. cheese chunk. That's funny. Hey, Liam, how you do? Liam, that is such a weird Jedi name. Hey, Liam, how you doing?
Padawan, I heard you've begun your trials. Master Orgus speaks very highly of you. No doubt you're pleased to have come this far. But some Jedi have the ability to do more, help more people. Interested?
Well, I mean, if Master Cowlick spoke so highly of me, I would be happy to... yeah, sure, whatever.
What's involved in this assignment?
A war is brewing in the greater galaxy. The Sith Empire plots against the Republic, and the Republic looks to the Jedi for aid. But not all who train to become Jedi are skilled combatants and leaders. Many are scholars, diplomats, strategists, and scientists.
Some are plumbers.
Which is why we've created a simulation to test Jedi and Padawans and certify them to lead Republic troops.
Sounds perfect.
If you're looking for a leader, you've come to the right person. Where do I start?
Confidence is good. A leader must have confidence in himself and others. Just don't get arrogant.
I make no promises.
The droids here in the Yard have been programmed to act according to Imperial military protocols and battlefield tactics. Demonstrate your proficiency at defeating these droids, and you will be on your way to qualifying to lead Republic troops into battle. Can you do it?
No sweat.
This is almost going to be too easy for me.
Excellent. The first set of training droids are ready for you. Get to it.
Alright, so... what I want to know is how the hell did you get Imperial battle protocols? Because, I mean, surely if you have a copy of them at your basic boot camp, then... they're gonna change the protocols, right? Whatever. I'll just access this tiny computer. Training simulation activated. Oh, damn those Imperials and their clever tactics of standing in one place and shooting at me. Truly. Truly, the Imperial tactics know no bounds. What Imperial genius! Thought of, yeah, you get the point. It's easy game. Right. Hey, Liam. Liam, I did the thing. Can I have the thing now? Because I did the thing.
I'm impressed. Hopefully we'll have something more challenging for you soon.
Yay, I got money. Oh, someone buffed me. That was nice of them. Aven, what's up, my green dude?
Peace unto you, friend. I bear word from the masters of the temple. Will you take a moment and hear my message?
No. You talk stupid. Oh, gosh. Yeah.
Will you take a moment? Who speaks like that?
Many pardons. Basic is not my first tongue.
Oh, now I feel like an asshole.
Your presentation is all important, but the masters want to make sure you do not miss what the temple has to offer. When you have time, see Master Mojida. He will guide you in the other skills of the Jedi.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I was hoping for something funny, not, like, derogatory. Oh, someone wants to talk to me. Hold on, I got a text.
Padawan, I'm Satil Shan, leader of the Jedi Council. I'd like to speak privately with you before we meet with the others.
Am I in trouble?
Have I done something wrong?
No, and don't worry, this will be an informal meeting. Come to my meditation room in the temple. We'll talk there.
Alright. Okay, so I gotta speak with Master Mojida, the arm that holds the saber, and speak to Master Satil Shan. The green phase door. Oh man, I can't glow gold. I can only glow blue.
Welcome, Padawan. The temple is already buzzing with accounts of your heroism in the training grounds. Master Orgus told me you battled flesh raiders and a force user armed with a lightsaber. must have been a disturbing confrontation. Are you all right?
I'm fine. You know, better than ever.
I won the fight. What else matters?
Even the most experienced Jedi can be unbalanced by violence. Taking a life affects the living force, and the one who does the killing. This is why Jedi enter battles calmly, with reason. Emotions like fear and anger lead to the dark side.
The man I fought wasn't angry or fearful.
Not on the surface, perhaps. As the Jedi Code teaches us, there is no emotion. There is peace. Remember those words when times are darkest. And take this. The code is a source of strength, but some backup never hurts. I'll see you soon in the council chambers.
Oh, yay, a new sword. And the title of Padawan. Look at me, I am now Padawan Bayo. Yes, yes. Let's check out that sword. Ooh, that's a much better sword. Equipping it. What the? I'm sorry, but you have to understand how the scene is playing out in my head. Imagine if you just, like, you went to your lecture on mathematics and the professor just brought in his dumbbells and was like, alright, we're gonna do 20 reps. Keep track now, that's your math homework. 1, 2, 3. That's basically what this looks like to me. Just, he's showing off, and the class is like, whatever, I can float too. I'm just not obnoxious about it. And they're like, listen, I know the TA is just like trying to comfort this one student who's like really depressed. He's just in shock. He doesn't know how to deal with this. And they're flirting. That's how this, and like, this guy's playing. This robot is playing Galaga. Thought he wouldn't notice, but we did. Look at this big blue room. So big and blue. Hey, master.
Glad to share my skills with someone talented.
Jedi Council lore object. If you think I'm going to be reading all these lore entries, you are. You are mistaken. Hello, I'm looking for the bathroom. Is the bathroom in here? Hello? Oh shit, this is the, I mean, hi!
I searched the temple archives. This force user leading the Flesh Raiders never received Jedi training.
Then the Sith have found us. Shouldn't we get ready for them?
Calm yourself, Padawan. We can't be certain of anything yet.
But we've all sensed a growing darkness. Perhaps it's finally revealed itself.
I am proof of that. Proof of what? The growing darkness? Dude, come on, chill.
Someone want to bring me up to speed?
We're just having a nice end-of-the-world chat.
Everyone, this is the Padawan who saved our people in the training grounds. This is Master Kiwix and her extremely vocal Padawan, Kira. The other masters are transmitting from distant worlds.
It's unfortunate our numbers are scattered.
Indeed. The temple's safety is unexpectedly threatened. The Flesh Raiders were disorganized primitives before today.
That doesn't seem accurate.
I think you've been misinformed.
We clearly underestimated the natives. The man leading the Flesh Raiders probably wasn't acting alone.
Much of Tython remains unexplored, and we have few resources to spare.
I'll handle it with the help of my new Padawan.
Say what?
Orgus, you haven't taken a Padawan since Coruscant.
The Force is strong in him, stronger than I've seen in decades.
I can think of no finer master to complete this Padawan's training.
Dude, is Yoda born yet? I want to do the Yoda training. Yeah, I'll be modest.
It will be a privilege.
Don't get too excited. You're in for some hard work. You'll find supplies in my chambers downstairs. Go equip yourself. I'll meet you there.
What a flimsy excuse for a scene change. Okay, I'm going. Supply cabinet.
Blast those council meetings. I'd die of old age before my colleagues ran out of things to say.
You don't like the council?
Have you always felt this way about your fellow masters?
Don't misunderstand. They're good people. I just prefer to get things done. This situation has come to you fast. You're braving dangers many Jedi never face. I wouldn't blame you for having questions. This may be the only time to ask them.
Yeah, I think you're hiding something. Like, what kind of hair gel do you use? Is this like a something about Mary situation?
I get the feeling you know more about this threat than you're telling me.
I have a bad feeling about this, but that's all. When I know more, I will tell you. Trust me.
Okay. That's a two-way. Now, I do. I trust you.
I know you wouldn't keep anything from me without a good reason.
I'm not keeping secrets, just avoiding careless rumor. We need real answers. There's a group of Twi'lek pilgrims on Tython. They've been fighting the Flesh Raiders for months. The Republic asked us to deny those Twi'leks aid. They settled here illegally. But frankly, we need them.
Oh, cool. So we just, you know, denied help to a bunch of people who needed help, and now we need their help, so we're gonna go ask for it. That sounds fun.
The Republic shouldn't be telling the Jedi what to do.
Forgot how impressionable Padawans can be. Remember, Jedi exist to serve the Republic, even when we disagree. The Twi'leks have a settlement in the mountains. That's your next stop. Establish a base camp and speak to the Matriarch. Find out everything the Twi'leks know about Flesh Raiders.
And if I don't cooperate... No, wait, if they don't cooperate, am I allowed to twist their leku?
If the Twi'leks won't share what they know, how far can I push them?
Don't push. Bend. Show those people we're here to help. I'll join you soon. May the Force be with you.
And also with you. Oh, supplies. I got some drugs I'm not a high enough level to use. Yay. Alright, let's go speak to the Matriarch. This is going to take a hot minute. Oh, here we are. The Kalikori Village. Link! Where are you? He's probably off saving Zelda, that crazy cat. Alright, who am I speaking to first? Hey, Tzumph. Gone. What's up?
You're too late, Jedi. Like all the other times. The Flesh Raiders already came. They already took their victims. My father knew these mountains. He helped guide the patrols when he could. But when the Flesh Raiders appeared, he never made it home. He wasn't young, but he deserves better than to be ripped apart. Show compassion, Jedi. Find him, and kill any raiders who'd stop you.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Do everything I can to find your father.
Be well, then. But more important, be quick. Please. If you find him, if he's hurt or confused, you'll know him by his golden promise ring. He wouldn't part with it. Not until death.
Alright, well, I'm sure I'll find him in good health. Oh, wow, you have a much nicer outfit. What are you wearing? Oh, is that the thing I got in the mail? Yeah, okay. Vidariot?
Come over here, Jedi, and spare a moment for a humble servant of the Matriarch. I promise, your other dealings will wait. My name is Vidariot Aeon. I minister to the bodies and spirits of the villagers, and I have a request.
You want me to find
I
you some more rouge?
Of the Flesh Raiders. Of late, we've seen them growing stronger, and I know why.
Is it because of their rouge? I'm sorry, I'm just distracted by your makeup. What's their story anyway?
What are the Flesh Raiders exactly? Where did they come from?
No one's sure. They were here when the pilgrims came to Tython. The Flesh Raiders have been experimenting, concocting an elixir that makes them ravenous. The ones who drink it go mad. Their lips froth, and they pounce like starving animals. It's black medicine, primitive and evil.
Dear God, the Flesh Raiders are inventing Four Loko.
How could Flesh Raiders learn to do something like that?
I have no idea. Such wickedness is beyond our comprehension.
Definitely Four Loko.
We lack the numbers to attack the Flesh Raiders directly, and not even the Jedi could wipe the monsters from this world. But with our warriors' help, the Jedi could reach the Flesh Raider caves and destroy their vats of elixir.
Yeah, sure.
Then count me in.
Thank you for this. Odemus Mare knows where the vats are hidden. He is our guard captain. Talk to him to learn the Raiders' secrets.
Oop. glowy guy. I love that you can hear all the special effects, like all the freaking level up noises that go on right next to you when you're doing your thing. Unholy Sage. Oh my.
More young Jedi in Kalakori, I see. I am Yulaf Fon, Master of Rituals. I welcome you. You wish to participate in the ceremony, I presume? You understand the dangers?
Sure.
Without a doubt.
Good. Together we'll bridge the gap between Pilgrim and Jedi.
What did I just agree
Many to? Many of your brethren, your Padawans, come to Kalakori to perform our rite of passage. Those who endure the ceremony are awarded an audience with Kolovish to receive her wisdom and her gifts.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I was bullshitting about knowing what you were talking about. Could you explain?
Who's Kolovish? What's the ceremony all about?
Kolovish lives in the mountains above. Once our leader, now she is our guide and protector. To complete the ceremony, you must walk the 1,000 steps to her home. You must carry a burning brand and light the signals along the path. You must protect the flame from beasts and flesh raiders. This will prove your worth. If you wish, I will ignite the brand. It burns only a short while. But if you are deserving, it will be enough.
All right, light the brand.
I'm ready to carry the flame.
Then go, and light each of the signal fires along the mountain path. When you reach the end, you will find Kolovish.
And she will teach you the way of the Fu after you've climbed the 10,000 steps. Very scary.
What's that? That's
a cutie chest. You don't want it? You don't. All right, I'll take it. So yeah, you get some crafting materials and some armor, pretty much. Yes, better pants. Behold the unbridled power of pants. All right, let's light this beacon. Gondor calls for aid. And the Knights of Rohan Shalanza. The Riders of Rohan Shalanza. I'm mixing up all my lore. Ooh, Lord of the Rings with lightsabers. Now that would be cool.
You perform the rite of the pilgrims well, Jedi. I saw the signal fires as you climbed the path. Very few of your kind make it this far. I am Kolovish, first matriarch and reader of the ancient texts. I led our people to this planet. And I welcome you.
My prize, please. Thank you.
It's a privilege to meet you, Matriarch.
And it is my privilege to meet a Jedi who accepts our ways. Even our own kind, the other Twi'leks. They mocked us and denied the authority of the Matriarchs. That is why we came here. Now you've completed the ritual, and you are friend to the Pilgrims. You share our burdens, and you share our strength.
I'm kind of seeing an order already.
My duty is to the Jedi Order, not the Pilgrims.
And yet we welcome you, despite this. Take these gifts. We have very little, as you must know. But you are Jedi. You share our world, and you face a difficult future.
I'd like to be of service.
I'm here to help. Is there anything I can do?
Remember us, and remember our ways. Go to your duties now, and as we part, know that my blessings go with you.
Yay, blessings. I love blessings. Ooh, and I got a pummeler's headgear. Thank you. Oh, yay, a tiara. All right, I think I'm going to call it a part here, Internet. Be magnificent.